And I'm high, and I'm in Chicago. Now, I had just stumbled out of some club somewhere I can't even remember. And I walked to the corner to hail a cab. And after five empty cabs just passed me by, one finally stopped. He was this white, Midwestern, working class kind of guy. You know the type. So anyway, I jumped in and I said, Hyatt Regency, please. And he looked at me like I was crazy and said, where? Downtown? And I said, I grabbed my bag of records and went up to bed.